serving the Sullivan's Galleria Mall, Colonial Marshall Bureau, and Season Habitation Suites.
Anyone?
Over there! Someone's here! Open up! Oh. Hey. This is fucking insane!
Thank you.
visitors must report to reception.
Hello? My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seaton is losing the tech race.
You can trust our working Joes. Always there, always helpful, always working for you. Our synthetics are made to be simple. No emotional simulations. No life real qualities. They just work for you, so you can get on with your life in perfect peace of mind. Working Joes. Brilliantly simple and simply brilliant.
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
I wouldn't advise it.
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified.
Are you lost?
No problem.
My way to seek some communications now. I didn't wake you because I knew you'd try and stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone has got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not going to leave you and Claire alone.
Thank you.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
Sorry, I can't allow that. Ripley, Amanda, you have now been locked with Apollo. Welcome to Sevastopol.
There's gotta be another way inside.
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all we have.
Central Communications Hub. Seeks in employees only.
Damage to the explosion and are pulling out of Sevastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair.
business.
This is Verlaine on the Torrens. What the hell just happened? Sevastopol! Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond. We've taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sevastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
External communications disabled by order of Apollo. Facility offline. All outgoing communications off.
That's just great. Gotta be someone on the station I can contact.
Thank you. There's someone behind you, helping you.
help. Repeat, we need help urgently. Please respond. Hello? Is anyone there? If anyone can hear this, we need help. Repeat, we need help urgently. Please respond. Hello? Is anyone...
Log install recording. Seek zone access only.
You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried. I made it!
Where are you?
We're at the transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form, an unknown type, some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
and
injury.
And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Unauthorized communication. Please wait to be attended by a member of Siegson personnel.